So we started off with a prototype in our own lab for 2,000 kilograms. And today we are testing here its big brother. And it can balance 600 tons. And it works.
Offshore wind energy is an essential part of the successful energy transition in the Netherlands and should grow enormously in the coming years. Various projects are taking place within the program of the TKE Wind op Zee. This also includes the development of an inline active heave compensator. This tool, which is developed by Sequalize, is called the Delta.
I'm Gerald Lindeboom, Managing Director of Sequalize. Actually, worldwide, but also the Netherlands, is looking for offshore wind to make a tremendous growth in the upcoming years. And that means installing hundreds or thousands of wind turbines. So that process needs to be repetitive, safe, and quick. And not only in the summer months, but also in the autumn, and in the spring, and in the winter. That requires new vessels and more vessels. Not only jackups that have their legs embedded on the ground, but also floating vessels. But floating vessels, they move and they heave up and down. And especially when you want to install a delicate wind turbine component, you actually want the load to hang perfectly still. What you can do with our tool is you hang it between your crane hook and the load. And when your crane hook is moving up and down, our delta compensates the motions so that your load stays still. About 2.5 years ago, we started with the concept of the Delta. And we started with a proof of concept for 50 kilograms. In our own lab, we built a small prototype. Then we made the step to 2 ton. It's roughly the weight of a big car. And we started to compensate for that. And we got support from RVO and TKE Wind op Zee, as well as our testing partners Van Oort and TNO en Marin. We built one for 600 ton. And that is roughly the equivalent of 3 big jumbo jets. And our trick is that we can hold such a load still with very little power. Roughly the same power that is needed to power 10 water cookers. And that is a very small amount. And that allows us to put everything into a package that you can still hang into your crane hook. And you don't need a fully new crane. So you use it when you need it, and you give it back to us when you don't need it anymore.
We are busy with the final load tests for DNV certification, and we're spending our time on making sure it's a robust tool working flawlessly in the field later. I am Eduard Schinkel, I'm a co-founder and CTO of Sequalize. Yeah, our aim is to really keep a load still. Even when the vessel is heaving up and down in harsh conditions, we keep the load still. For the crane driver, that means he can keep working in harsh conditions in a safe and controlled manner.
With this technology, we can compensate for vessel and crane motions, which makes it possible to work during more days in the year, which makes the installation much more cost effective. I'm Wouter de Wild, R&D engineer at Van Oort. Yeah, we see different opportunities for using the Sequalize Delta for floating transition piece installation to increase the workability, but also for feeder operations. For example, in the US, the coming years, we can use this technology to improve those operations, make it more safe and more efficient. We have a test plant later on this year with Sequalize, where we pick up components from another floating vessel using the Delta. And we have a test plant where we will simulate a floating transition piece installation. Van Oort can also help Sequalize to improve their technology and improve their tool. Our engineers have given extensive feedback to the design. To improve it also for future projects and future clients. We need each other because these small companies, they can develop technology much faster than we can do it as a large company. And they need us to facilitate the testing and to bring the technology to the market. So we need each other.
Our end goal would be to build the Delta 2000 or 2500 to install a complete wind turbine all at once. So you come with your vessel, you have an installed, assembled wind turbine, and you carefully place it onto the monopile, and you go on to the next one. That would be the end goal.
Are you also working on an innovation and would like to know what TKE Vindobzee can do for you? Please contact us.